Welcome back to a new video from our spiritual channel, Mountain Moving Prayers. On this 10th day of our October devotion, we shall meditate upon the glorious mysteries. As we meditate upon the manifestations of divine glory, we shall pray for everyone who is suffering from emotional disturbances and depression. These disturbances can be active or passive. When it is in an active state, we know that there is something troubling us and that we need some kind of medication or therapy. But in the passive state, we are hardly able to recognize that there is something in us that needs attention and treatment. No matter whether we are undergoing a passive or active phase, prayer is always a helpful means to overcome these troubles. The Lord invites us in Matthew 12:28, saying, "Come to me, all you that are weary and are carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest." Jesus Christ, the Son of God, is the fullness of love. When we come to Him and learn from Him, He not only sets us free from our emotional, mental, spiritual, and physical burdens, but also gives us the grace to abide in Him and find rest for our souls by experiencing His love. It is the work of the Holy Spirit to glorify Jesus. When we meditate upon the glory of God revealed in the glorious mysteries, the Spirit of God touches our lives, changes us from within, makes us a new creation, and glorifies the name of Jesus in us and through us. So if there is anyone who is undergoing any kind of emotional, intellectual, and spiritual disturbance and trouble, join me now for these few moments to pray and seek the Lord's intervention and healing. As we meditate upon the five divine mysteries of the revelation of God's glory in the Rosary today, let us agree together and pray till the end, expecting the Lord's glorious and miraculous touch to heal and deliver us. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us, and let the Holy Spirit minister to us and lead us to receive the Father's gift of healing as we pray with steadfast faith and hope. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there He shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Your name. Your kingdom come, Your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The first glorious mystery, the resurrection. Lord Jesus, 1 Corinthians 15:22 tells us, just as in Adam all die, so also in Christ all will be made alive. O Lord, you are the resurrection and the life. You have the power to raise the dead and give life to whomever you wish. The scripture greatly helps us by revealing that all will be made alive in Christ. Lord Jesus, you died and you rose again to set us free from the bondage of sin. Now in your presence, O Lord, we do a thorough examination of our conscience. All our wrongs and errors in our thoughts, words, actions, and desires, we lift up to you and we pray for a complete sanctification, purification, and cleansing. Lord, sprinkle clean water upon us, baptize us with the fire of the Spirit, and breathe upon us the breath of the new and everlasting life. Let the dominion and the temptation of sin be broken and removed far away from us. Fill us with your righteousness and give us peace and rest in our inner being. Lord Jesus, from now on, let your righteousness, holiness, and glory be revealed to the ends of the earth through our thoughts, words, and actions. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us, and let the Holy Spirit minister to us and lead us to receive the Father's gift of righteousness. Let our faith and the gift of righteousness deliver us from all emotional, intellectual, spiritual, and physical disturbances occurring within us as a consequence of sin. Let the power of righteousness defeat the power of sin right now as we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The second glorious mystery, the Ascension. Lord Jesus, after the resurrection, you appeared to the disciples for 40 days and spoke to them about the kingdom of God. In your kingdom, O Jesus, there is no mourning or crying or pain. Therefore, into your hands I surrender all my traumatic memories of childhood, adolescence, and youth. All those who hurt me, hated me, mistreated me, cursed me, abused me, persecuted me, and offended me, I surrender them to you. All the atrocious impressions and memories of physical, sexual, emotional, intellectual, and moral abuse and suffering that I had experienced, I surrender to you. All the feelings of bitterness, shame, guilt, fear, anger, restlessness, and resentment, I surrender to you. Heal me, O Lord, and I will be healed. Save me, and I will be saved. Lord, as I remember those traumatic and helpless situations, I ask you to be my helper. Give me more of your grace and help me to erase those memories and feelings of negativity. For apart from you, I can do nothing, my Lord. All my previous attempts of self-healing have either failed or produced little results. But now, as I open my life before you, O Lord of time and space, walk back into my past, into my deeper and hidden memories and feelings, and heal them. O Prince of Peace, let all the chaos and confusion in my inner being be healed by your mighty presence and touch. Lord, I place before you all the memories of cheating, false promises, unkept promises, rejection, injustice, partiality, mockery, ridicule, bullying, ragging, false accusations, gossip, and slander. Wash me and cleanse me with your precious and holy blood. Let the life-giving compassion and kindness in your blood heal me, O Lord, I pray. Lord, let your prayer, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Inspire me right now to forgive everyone who left a negative impression and memory in me. Anoint me with more of your spirit and power, and help me to forgive everyone from my heart as I pray this decade. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us, and let the Holy Spirit minister to us and lead us to receive the Father's gift of peace and reconciliation as we forgive everyone who sinned against us. As we forgive and let go of the past, let there be healing, new life, and a new zeal to live our best life today. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, you send the Holy Spirit to be a witness to the truth. You asked the Father to give us the Holy Spirit so that the Holy Spirit can teach us, guide us, lead us, and help us to overcome every situation in our life. For it is written in Philippians 4:13 that I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Lord, strengthen me and all my brothers and sisters who are praying along with me. All the genetic fault lines I surrender to you. All the negative hereditary influences I surrender to you. All unhealthy and negative influences received during early childhood, at home, at school, and in society, I offer to you. The stories and narrations of fearful and resentful events that unknowingly got planted in the subconscious, I lift up to you. Lord, give me more of your Spirit so that I can pray with my whole heart and obtain a complete healing of my inner person. Lord God, Holy Spirit, you are able to do much more than I can ask or imagine. It is written in 2 Corinthians 3:17, where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. O Holy Spirit, the God of freedom, anoint us with more of your wisdom and help us to recognize that we need you to help us fight our battles. We need you more specifically when the battle is against ourselves, against our old nature in Adam. Dear Holy Spirit, reveal to us and help us to spiritually see the face of the Father, so that we will be satisfied and all our complaints, grievances, and dissatisfactions be healed. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us. Let the incident of the descent of the Holy Spirit in the upper room inspire us to seek the Holy Spirit with our whole heart. Just as the first infilling of the Holy Spirit healed and changed the early disciples, let us also see a glorious change happening in us as we pray and receive more of the Holy Spirit and power of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord Jesus, the Assumption of our Blessed Mother is a vivid revelation of the glory that awaits everyone who loves you and listens to the word of God. O author of life, all things were made in you, through you, and for you, because there is no one else other than you who can be so loving, caring, and faithful to what God has brought into existence. Lord Jesus, you are the perfect master because you desire to serve rather than to be served. You desire to exalt and glorify us more than striving for your own glory and exaltation. Because in our welfare, you see your own welfare. It is for this reason that every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. As we taste your glory, O Lord Jesus, I pray for all my brothers and sisters who are highly stressed and depressed due to being diagnosed with a medically incurable sickness. When the creation no longer has its remedy in the creation, it looks towards its Creator. O sweet Jesus, we lift up our eyes and our drooping spirits to look at you. O Lord of compassion, look at us with your kind eyes. Let your kindness behold us and heal all the injury, disease, ailments, and discomfort that is in our soul. Lord, look upon us with your favor. Let your favor surround us. Let your favor deliver us from all the unfavorable realities of existence, from the past, present, and future. Lord Jesus, heal our personality and character. Build our faith and increase in us the courage and boldness to live a life centered on you. Come, Lord Jesus, come and be the Lord of our lives. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us. Let the spiritual incident of your assumption to where your Son Jesus is inspire us to always remember that all our sorrows, sufferings, and pain will turn to eternal joy, life, and glory. Let a foretaste of these divine blessings heal us and set us free from all disturbing physical conditions and limitations. Heal me, O Lord, and I will be healed. Save me, and I will be saved. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord Jesus, as we witness the crowning of our Blessed Mother through the eyes of faith, I surrender to you all those who have developed different types of phobias, paranoias, OCDs, and melancholy. Minor disturbances that continued and intensified over a long duration has flared up, causing these severe crises of the intellect and emotion. Lord, when doctors are helpless and the relatives and friends are also helpless, what type of helplessness the individuals who are suffering from such ailments and crises might be going through? But Lord, in such a painful situation, this is our only hope and confidence, that what is impossible for everyone is possible for you. What a relief it is, O Lord, to know that when there is absolutely no way, you still are our way, the sure way out of all crisis and agony. Lord, I pray not only for those suffering from mental and psychological ailments, but I also pray for their family members. All the trouble and distress they had to undergo, I surrender to you. Lord Jesus, the gospel says that all the sick who came to you went back healed. Based on this information and the word of faith revealed in the scripture and tradition, I ask and pray for a complete healing and deliverance. Lord Jesus, deliverance belongs to you. Come, Lord. Come into our lives. Come into the lives of the people who have no one else to turn to. Come, Lord, come and be our healer, our healing, and our wellness. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us. Let the spiritual incident of your crowning with glory and your presence near to your Son Jesus inspire us and help us to always remember to give prayer the first priority and the exalted place it deserves to be in our lives and families. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. Hail Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God, the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God, the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God, the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mother of God, pray for us. Holy Virgin of Virgins, pray for us. Mother of Christ, pray for us. Mother of Divine Grace, pray for us. Mother Most Pure, pray for us. Mother Most Chaste, pray for us. Mother Inviolate, pray for us. Mother Undefiled, pray for us. Mother Most Amiable, pray for us. Mother Most Admirable, pray for us. Mother of Good Counsel, pray for us. Mother of our Creator, pray for us. Mother of our Savior, pray for us. Virgin Most Prudent, pray for us. Virgin Most Venerable, pray for us. Virgin Most Renowned, pray for us. Virgin Most Powerful, pray for us. Virgin Most Merciful, pray for us. Virgin Most Faithful, pray for us. Mirror of Justice, pray for us. Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Cause of our Joy, pray for us. Spiritual Vessel, pray for us. Vessel of Honor, pray for us. Singular Vessel of Devotion, pray for us. Mystical Rose, pray for us. Tower of David, pray for us. Tower of Ivory, pray for us. House of Gold, pray for us. Ark of the Covenant, pray for us. Gate of Heaven, pray for us. Morning Star, pray for us. Health of the Sick, pray for us. Refuge of Sinners, pray for us. Comforter of the afflicted, pray for us. Help of Christians, pray for us. Queen of angels, pray for us. Queen of patriarchs, pray for us. Queen of prophets, pray for us. Queen of apostles, pray for us. Queen of martyrs, pray for us. Queen of confessors, pray for us. Queen of virgins, pray for us. Queen of all saints, pray for us. Queen conceived without original sin, pray for us. Queen assumed into heaven, pray for us. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, pray for us. Queen of peace, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by His life, death and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech Thee, that meditating upon these mysteries in the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Remember, O Most Gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, we fly unto you, O virgins, O virgins, our mother. To you do we come, before do we stand, sinful and sorrowful. O mother of the word incarnate, despise not our petitions, but in your mercy hear and answer us. Mary, help of Christians, pray for us. Prayer to Saint Michael. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O good King of the heavenly host, by the divine power of God, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits who wander throughout the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.